Hello guys and welcome back to the crazy Minecraft video where today, Minecraft Friendly Zombie has an awesome challenge for us. Now last night it seems like Minecraft Friendly Zombie got really angry for some reason, but we have no idea why. So today, I'm hoping whatever's going on, he isn't mad at me. Mark, what's going on my Friendly Zombie? I heard last night you got really angry. No? Calm down Minecraft Friendly Zombie. Well, let's go and find out what he wants us to do. Hopefully he's not too mad at us. You must die for what you did. Nothing will ever fix what you did. You must be killed right here. No forgiveness. But Mark, I don't even know what I did. No, Mark, please leave us alone. I don't want to hurt you. Guys, I don't really know what I did, but it seems like whatever we've done, Minecraft Friendly Zombie is getting really mad at us. He's still trying to get us. For a second, I thought he was trying to play around, but I definitely think he's actually really mad. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, let's get him. I have a feeling it's probably because we decided that we're going to move away to a wonderful village. He's probably really angry that we're moving away out of his neighborhood, and he thinks everyone else is going to leave with me. Mark, don't you worry. I'll stay. This is crazy. Mark, come on, buddy. It's not that bad. Ah, he's gone ahead and killed us. Ah, where are we? Hello? Wait, are we inside a grave? Guys, I think we're dead. Look at us. We're completely made out of dust. I don't know. This is really weird. Whatever's going on, I need to get out of here. Mark, where are you, my friendly zombie? I think I can hear him. So whatever's going on, I have a feeling we have to go ahead and reach the top. Okay, let's do this. I need to get out of this weird grave. Mark, are you here? Oh, good. I think we've done it. I have a feeling this is where Mark, our friendly zombie, has gone ahead and killed us. And we've been buried underground. Mark! Buddy! Wait, I don't think he can see me. Okay, whatever's going on, this is starting to get very spooky. I have a feeling that Mark, our friendly zombie, can't really seem to see us. He probably can see all these blocks getting placed, but he doesn't know what's causing it. Mark! Look! We can go ahead and hurt Mark, and he has no idea who's done it. He's looking around there to figure out what's happened. Look, it's happening again! This is actually crazy. So whenever you die, you can go ahead and do whatever you want afterwards. We can pretty much rob a bank. Look, look how mad he's getting. He hates this so much. He's trying to look around to figure out who's trying to hit him. And I'm pretty sure he won't ever be able to figure it out. Okay, it seems like he's getting really mad and he can't seem to find out what's going on. Let's go and hit him a few more times for going ahead and killing us. Mark, buddy, it's me. This is so cool. I've never seen anything like this before. Look, I think he saw me, but he doesn't really know what's going on. He can probably see the ground moving, but that's about it. Okay, let's do this. Let's go get a few hits in and figure out if we can go ahead and kill him. Perfect. Good. Gosh, this is so cool. I wonder what else we can do. Do you know what? I'm going to go ahead and maybe spawn some skeletons and hopefully have some wonderful friends. This is actually really awesome. Here we go. Get ready, Mark. This is going to be so cool. He's probably going to try and go ahead and teleport out of here. Gosh, Mark Off on your Zombie is one of the strongest people I've ever seen. Do you know what? Oh, there we go. I knew that was going to happen. Baby Zombie, it's me, MC Naveed. Look, we can go ahead and see with Baby Zombie and he has no idea what's going on. This is so crazy. Oh, I have a wonderful idea. I do know that right inside my house, I should have some skeleton spawners. Yep, I've still got them. So I'm going to take out every single one of these skeleton spawners because now that we're dead, I can pretty much go ahead and spawn loads of mobs. And I don't think Minecraft Friendly Zombie will be able to see us spawning them. You guys ready for this? I'm going to go and spawn. Let's do the shaman skeleton. See, it's working. Get him, Mark. Get him. Wait, Mark couldn't even hear us. Well, it seems like Marco Friendly Zombie is really good at this. But I'm a little bit scared that maybe he won't be able to see any of these dead skeletons either. So, every single time he kills something, I'm going to go ahead and go and kill the skeletons that it drops. Because I don't want to have any skeletons inside my grave. Let's see what we got. Oh good, a wonderful sword. Hopefully this will go ahead and be great in going ahead and destroying these few skeletons. The great news is that now that Mark our Friendly Zombie can't see us, we can pretty much go ahead and spawn whatever we want and he'll just have to go ahead and defend himself. See, he's probably wondering who's spawning all these skeletons, but he doesn't know it's us, which I think is great. Let's spawn. Let me go and do a jester skeleton. Hopefully this will go ahead and work. Oh wait, guys. The skeletons can see us because they are dead creatures as well. That makes perfect sense. Okay, let's go and do this. Let's go and destroy all the skeletons it drops, and hopefully this should be a very quick day for us. I'm a little bit scared that maybe Mark our friendly zombie doesn't really know what's going on, but hopefully we can go ahead and play a wonderful game together. And later on, we can go ahead and find out exactly why he killed us in the first place. Well, let's go spawn these skeletons and hopefully he doesn't die. Get him, Mark! Get him! Awesome! Mark, our friendly zombie, is so cool. I just never thought this would happen to us. Being a pretty much a dead creature where we see only in black and white. This is actually really strange. Well, let me go and spawn two withering skeletons. Good? Okay, even though we are pretty much getting some wither on us ourselves, I think we're doing a great job in staying alive. Get him, Mark! Get him! Gosh, this is going to be such a strange day. But I do need to go ahead and clear away these bones because undead creatures never really die. These will go ahead and spawn back and haunt you just like I'm trying to do. Okay, let's destroy them and let's keep on going. The sniper skeleton! Get him, Mark! This is so crazy! Maybe we should go ahead and help Mark our friendly zombie out. I've never let him go ahead and do any of these crazy stuff ever before. And sadly, he's been poisoned, which I think is really sad. Okay, let me just go and do this and hopefully this should all work. Perfect and good. Thankfully, we only have 3 more spawners. So, let's go and do this. The magma skeletons. Here we go. Watch out! It's going to burn down the whole neighborhood. We can't let this happen. Okay, I think Marco Funny Zombie is doing a great job right now in going ahead and making sure he destroys all these skeletons. Good. That's one dead. So, whilst he does that in the background, let me go and destroy this one. And hopefully, this should work out great. Sadly, Marco Funny Zombie is burning away. How do we do this? Okay, I don't seem to be able to get rid of it. So, let me just go and destroy this skeleton, and hopefully this should work. Perfect. Mark, I've got some great news. I only have 2 more spawners, but sadly, he still can't hear me. Look at these corrupted skeletons. They're walking around with a bone, hoping that I'll go and kill them. Well, let's go and do this. Sadly, maybe all the sounds I'm hearing are pretty much dead zombies as well, which is really sad. Okay, thankfully, Marco Funny Zombie is doing a great job in clearing away all these skeletons. But thankfully, we only have 1 more skeleton type to go and spawn. The vampire skeleton. Wait. Okay. Has that gone inside my grave? Mark, where's it gone? Okay, guys. I have a feeling maybe we need to go ahead and spawn back into a normal monster again. And all we got to do by doing that is jump straight inside our grave and fall asleep. Well, maybe we should do this, but I'm going to put all my items back and hopefully everything should work out. Mark, I'll be back in 1 second, but sadly you still can't hear me. Well, guys, let's do this. Let's go and spawn back into a normal creature. Oh, there we go. I knew that was going to happen. Look, we've vanished into nothing. This is so cool. Ah, wait, we're back. Awesome. Baby zombie, it's us. Yes, he finally recognizes us. This is so cool. And I think Marco Funny Zombie is not mad at us, even though we spawned so many skeletons. Yep, look, he's really happy with us. Okay, let's go see what he's saying now, because I'm kind of curious as to why he's changed his mind. Sorry, Naveed, wrong person. I wanted to kill someone else instead. Oops, wait. This whole time we've been dead and you didn't even mean to kill me? Ah, that is awful. I hate this so much. Marco Funny Zombie has done this so many times to us. To say sorry, look at these new zombie deaths that might be added to the game soon. Wait, does Mark have unreleased items? Okay, it seems like he's given us some normal zombie spawners, but maybe these are magical ones. So let's go and do this. I'm going to take out our wonderful emerald sword, and I am going to spawn these zombies right underneath our treehouse. Hopefully they don't burn up. So this is a baby zombie. Okay, nothing so far. Mark, everything seems normal. Okay, let's do this again. Maybe it has to be an adult zombie. Perfect. See? Nothing even happened. Whatever Mark our friendly zombie is trying to tell us, it's very strange. Okay, Mark, it all seems normal. Wait, I think I've just done it. By spawning quite a few of them, I was able to test it out. Look, if we go ahead and kill them, sometimes they'll have different types of abilities. Ah, look, it happened. So we attacked that zombie and one of his arms fell off. Look, it's right on the floor. Okay, let's see if it will happen again. Ah, that was gross. There's now blood everywhere. Ah, that's gross. Look, another one's got his arm taken off. Okay, I'm just going to spawn these last few and hopefully we can see something. Nope, nothing. It seems like it only happened. Ah, there's a head on the floor. That is disgusting. I'm not doing that anymore. Ugh, that's gross. Well, guys, I guess maybe one day those animations could be added to our game, but for now, I'm just going to stay far, far away from it. Huh, what a crazy day. Well, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe down below, button is red, and don't forget to press the notifications bell. And guys, I would love to find out which one was your favorite skeleton, so don't forget to comment down below as well which one it is. So guys, I'll see you all soon. Peace out. What's that, Mark? Gosh, I guess that means peace out as well. So guys, I'll see you all soon.